Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you are not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to set up Windows Hello Face or the facial recognition feature in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So Windows Hello Face requires a IR-based webcam installed on your system. And in case if that webcam is installed on your system, you can easily set up Windows Hello Face recognition to quickly log into your system. So before setting up the Windows Hello Face, we will go to Device Manager and check if the IR-based webcam is installed on the system. So under Device Manager, expand Cameras, and under Cameras, you can see that here we have USB 2.0 IR-based webcam installed, and this device is working properly and the drivers are installed correctly. This means we can easily set up the Windows Hello Face recognition on this device. To set up the Windows Hello Face recognition, we have to go to Settings app. Under Settings, go to Accounts, Sign In Options. Now under Ways to Sign In, you will find the first option, Facial Recognition, Windows Hello. But this option is currently unavailable because I have not added password to my account yet on this device. So I have to first add a password. In case if you have already added a password, you can easily set up the face recognition directly. But in case if you have not added a password, simply add a password to your account. And once you are done adding the password, you will find that facial recognition is now ready to set up. So click on the setup button. Now under Windows Hello Setup screen, you have to click on Get Started. Once you click that button, you will be asked to set up Windows Hello PIN as well. So once you provided the PIN, you will be directly taken to the Windows Hello Face Setup. And here you have to keep looking directly at your camera. And once this camera recognizes your face completely, you will see this screen all set. In case if you want to improve recognition, you can give a retry to Windows Hello Face and keep looking directly at your camera. And once this is done, you are all set with the Windows Hello facial recognition. In case if you want, you can automatically dismiss the lock screen if Windows recognizes your face. This helps you to quickly log into your system. Now I will press Windows plus L keyboard shortcut to lock the screen and show you how the Windows Hello facial recognition works. So it takes less than 1 second, and you can see that here I have welcome back Kapil. I dismissed the lock screen to sign back into Windows, and this facial recognition took less than 1 second to recognize my face. So in this way, the Windows Hello facial recognition is very fast in Windows 11 operating system, and it quickly recognizes your face. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.